Hi, good morning. Welcome to the presentation of my research proposal. My topic of research is capital structure decision and its impact on financial performance of SMEs in UAE. Me, Muhammad Sharif Mancheri Kadan, I am the research scholar. I'm a respected and very supportive supervisor, Dr. Khyadi Kosho, Assistant Professor, Banasthali University. We know capital structure decision is one of the vital elements in affecting financial performance. Not only from the profit maximization view, but it's also important to determine the ability of a particular firm to operate successfully and effectively within a competitive environment. The capability of a firm to meet the needs of stakeholders is expected to be strongly related with the capital structure. So this proposal aims to find out the relationship between capital structure and financial performance of SMEs in UAE. When we analyze the background of the study, we know capital structure is a combination of borrowed funds and fund of the owner. So the corporate managers requires being cautious when determining or finding out the ratio between the borrowed funds and the fund of the owners. According to the research by Rajan and Zingels, 2015, he says that capital structure decisions are highly significant when the factors affecting firm's performance is considered. So the capital structure decision is very significant as it's affecting the financial performance. According to other reports by Al-Tali 2014, he says the countries with the huge population and area but with limited economic resources found to encounter several economic challenges. But according to the report by Ministry of Finance, UAE 2018, this says UAE cannot be categorized in this section as the nation has been ranked first regionally in 2018 for the ease of doing business. And another study by Husseini and Al-Jifri 2012, he says UAE considers one of the emerging economies and the corporate governance is found to have no impact on the capital structure decision in UAE. And another interesting fact in UAE, the small business consists of maximum of registered business in UAE and make a contribution of a considerable portion of GDP. That means 40% of GDP is contributing by the SMEs. So this proposal helps in assessing the financial performance that the SMEs have been offering over the years and what were they intend to reach in your future and how they reach their goal. So, and we found some research gap also. Then while undertaking the literature review, certain gaps would be identified. The relationship between capital structure and the financial performance in the enterprise is significant unsolved issue, still an significant unsolved issue. And it has been investigated extensively both empirically and theoretically, but based on the fact data available, it can be assessed that the outcome from the study of the effect of capital structure and financial performance requires further practical work study. There lies a gap in the knowledge of finance. Additionally, though many studies have focused the capital structure, but very few of them indicated the importance of retained earnings. In fact, these studies failed to show the extent of impact of capital structure on the financial performance. and only very few of them analyzed beyond the depth measures and focused on the systematic risk differences. So we are trying to reduce this gap, or we are trying to fill up this gap. And another important area is the aims and objectives. We know the aims and objectives are essential part of in the process of developing every research paper, and every researcher has its own individual aim and objectives. These aims and objectives is acting as a biggest supporter to gather the information and to the successful completion of every project. So same way, we have developed, we have some aims and objectives. The primary aim of our research is to investigate the effect of debt and equity mix as measured by financial performance, as measured by financial leverage on financial performance of a firm. And we have some secondary objectives also. These are to examine the nature of interrelationship between capital structure and the financial performance of SME of UAE, to empirically examine the relationship between debt level and financial performance of SMEs in UAE, and then to calculate the firm's capital structure mix indicators, which would include debt and equity percentage, to analyze the financial performance of SMEs in the UAE by utilizing various profitability indicator measurements, and finally to determine the effect of retained earnings on SMEs' financial performance in the UAE. These are the main objective of our research. Then what is the significance of our study? This research study can be said to be highly significant, as it's helping measuring the financial performance. This research aims at presenting a full picture of effect of the debt and equity mix as measured by financial leverage on financial performance of a firm, as well as it intends to assess the impact of capital structure decision on the financial performance of SMEs, particularly in the UAE. We know the current business environment of the SMEs where they operate is quite hostile and very competitive. So it becomes essential on the part of SMEs to opt a optimum capital structure to enhance the sound financial performance. So this study also intends to help the SMEs or the firms in choosing the most suitable capital structure mix for improving their financial performance after exploring the varied capital structure theory. So this study is, our study is very significant. And we also developed some research question. The following are the main research questions. What is the impact of effect of debt and equity mix on the financial performance of a firm as is measured by the financial leverage? The second, what is the impact of capital structure decision on the financial performance of SMEs, particularly in the UAE? What effect does retained earnings have on SMEs' financial performance in the UAE? And how does capital structure in terms of financial leverage affect the financial performance of SMEs in UAE? And finally, to what extent does the maturity structure of debt affect the financial performance of SMEs in the UAE? These are our important research question. To understand the research question more clearly, we also developed some hypotheses. So five alternative hypotheses we developed. First one is the debt and equity mix affects the financial performance of a firm, which can be measured by the financial leverage. The second, capital structure decision has a significant impact on the financial performance of the SMEs, particularly in UAE. And the profitability indicator measurements have a considerable impact on the financial performance of SME firms in the UAE. And then fourth one, retained earnings have a remarkable effect on the financial performance of the SMEs in the UAE. Then finally, the capital structure in terms of financial leverage has a significant effect on the financial performance of SMEs in UAE. These are the main hypotheses we developed according to our question. Then another important area of our discussion is research methodology. We know the study intends to explore the impact of capital structure decision on the financial performance of the SMEs by adopting descriptive research design. We know the descriptive research design. It involves observing and describing behavior of the subject without influencing it. This research design involves collecting the data that describe the events and then organizes and describe the data distribution. Then what about the samples and sampling procedure? The sample that would be analyzed would include 400 SMEs operating in UAE. All the enterprises would be selected from particular sector so as to avoid a misleading result. Then stratified random sampling method would be used in the study to accurately represent the population group. Then regarding the data collection and tools, the study would use secondary data derived from the annual financial report of the selected 400 SMEs of UAE. Then mainly two performance indicators would be selected as a dependent variable, namely return on asset and return on equity. While on the other hand, this return on asset, return on equity as a performance indicator, and while on the other hand, the independent variables of this study would be three debt ratios, then the equity ratio, the ratio of total liabilities, long-term and short-term liability to total assets. These are the capital structure indicators. So when we talk about data analysis, so many data analysis would be used. This study would use multiple linear regression model incorporating dependent, independent and control variable. Furthermore, correlation analysis would be carried out to find out the degree of association among the variables, the data reliability, multicollinearity, spurious correlation and heteroscedasticity test would be carried out by using SPSS software among the independent variables so as to identify the actual variable to be used in the regression model. So better to conclude our proposal. So after developing the proposal to the research topic, it can be said that the effect of equity and debt capital on the financial performance of the SME can possibly be measured. The impact of capital structure decision would also be comprehended, and the paper offers an introduction stating about the background of the study, where capital structure is discussed in the context of financial performance and the ongoing financial scenario of the UAE. The research background is discussed and the questions are framed accordingly. The significance of the study is understood after the aims and objectives are set. Next, on the basis of cross-sectional regression, the research methodology has been discussed. Considering some of the capital structure indicator and dimensions, the research design and the method that would be adopted for analyzing the data has been discussed. This is a brief idea about my research proposal. I hope you understand. Then, I always welcome your valuable suggestions and advice. Okay. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.